What's up, BoobTube? Josh here today to start a new video series that is kicking off right now. It's probably going to be a pretty slow series, honestly, because it's I got a day job and everything else. So I'm hoping to get at least something up once a week. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get started with introducing you to the FC. I think I've talked about it a couple times in some other videos, but I'm actually going to go through it today and show you what all I have with it. So yeah, let's go ahead and flip around and get started. Right, so clearly no motor. It's actually sitting behind the car. But it is a complete car other than that. It even has the drive shaft. It's laying down there somewhere because it drug the ground when I moved it in. But yeah, so I guess starting, I don't know, here in the next couple days, I'm gonna start stripping everything out of it, and clean the engine bay, and then start putting stuff, only the stuff back that I'm going to use, like brakes, clutch, remove all the power steering junk, all the AC stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna really strip it down. So that's here in the next few days. Hopefully sometime this week I'll get started on that. And then it's got a full interior, yes, with a spare trailer tire, whatever. It's got a S5 trans. Supposed to have a turbo 2 trans, but that's a long story. All the interior bits that you could possibly want. A couple seats. All this is gonna come out. I'm actually probably gonna get even rid of the ignition key. It's probably just gonna be a switch. Because this is gonna be a track car that I can drive on the street, hopefully. Even more parts. It's got a nice little tail spoiler on it. Dash is actually in really good shape from what I've looked at. I'm gonna pull it out and flock it. Pull all the crap out of it that I don't need. I'll probably leave the heating and air motor in it so I can have defrost, or just something to blow on the windshield for riding around in the track days. I'd go to the other side, but that's sitting there now. So finally pulled that out. That's a whole nother project series that I'm gonna get going. I might talk about doing a series on that as well. But anyways, so it's a GTU body, it's an 87. I'm probably gonna run it that way. I'm gonna hopefully paint it. And or if I don't paint it, I'm gonna vinyl wrap it and do some cool like first Fast and Furious decals on the side of it with like a Gundam or something that's pointing a sword kind of thing, which would be I think would be really cool. But yeah, so clearly I got a lot of shit to work on in here. That is a ginormous transmission to only be a three speed. It's unbelievable. Yeah, so if you stuck around this long, Turbo LS is going in that to pull this back and forth to the tracks. So yeah, I need to start an actual video series on that. The interior on that thing is actually really nice. Other than the dash is cracked and it needs new window door cards, but all those trucks back then need that. So yeah, so that's out. So if you want a small block 350 and turbo 350, hit me up. The small block definitely needs a rebuild and the transmission leaks from every orifice. It was like drive it, add a quarter transmission fluid to it. Drive it, add a quarter transmission fluid to it. So yeah, so that's a thing. Other than that, I'm gonna get started yanking stuff out of this. Actually, I'm going to go edit this video that I'm talking about right now and upload it so that y'all have something to watch, because I've been way too inconsistent with videos, and I need to start being more consistent. My goal is to have an FB video or some sort of video, but mainly the FB video. Actually, let me stop. My goal is to have an FB video or some sort of video up every Friday. I've actually got a video on this, adjusting the valves that I need to upload or edit and upload. And then I've got this video, which is going to go up hopefully today. And so my schedule is hopefully going to be some video Friday, this RX-7 on Saturday. So yeah, and with that, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, subscribe, do whatever the hell you want to. Let me know if you want a motor. I'll sell it to you cheap, because the motor needs a rebuild, so does the transmission. The motor actually ran when the truck was parked, but it's got a dead cylinder, and I was hoping it was a broken rocker arm and it'd be an easy fix, but it's not. So yeah, anyways, it's probably got a stuck oil control ring is what I think it has, but that's neither here nor there. Anyways, like and subscribe if you like it. If you don't, whatever, I don't care, tell me. Happy wrapping, guys.